Well, Stu, Vermont State Police say they've been to that home at least 60 times in the last 5 years, most recently responding to a call of a death related to drugs. Some neighbors in the small Cabot community didn't want to speak on camera, but tell NBC5 the home has been a hub for illicit activity for years. The homeowner, Shelley Corliss, has been arrested several times, charged with things like theft and violating her conditions of release. She is scheduled to appear in court on August 22nd to answer for new penalties, this time for dispensing or selling drugs in her home. State police say there have been around over 10 overdoses in the residence on Danville Hill Road in the last few years.
You know, Cabot is primarily a good Vermont hardworking community. I think like all communities across the country, I think that people fall through the cracks, have problems, create problems, and certainly in Cabot, we would like to see that change.
It's important to note state police in the Middlesex Barracks respond to calls coming from Cabot, which is about 35 minutes away. Police opened their investigation in March, and you know what? Neighbors that we spoke with tell us that that's been a long time coming. For now, we're live in Middlesex. Zuri Hoffman, NBC5 News.